make us all get down on our knees and pray to our heavenly Father. Let's pray. The stock market crash. Don't know what day will be your last. So much hate and so much misery. But the prayers of the righteous availeth much. Let's pray for God, for only He can touch and heal this land. Oh, pray. Let's pray. Let's stay prayed up.
In this world you come to lose. In this world you must do. In this world you have to stay, stay prayed. In this world you come to lose. In this world you must do. In this world you have to stay, stay prayed up.
We can overcome all obstacles through prayer and through supplication. If all who believe will get on our knees, we will see God make a change in our favor. He will make a change. He will heal this land. All we gotta do, down on our knees. Pray together, brothers and sisters. Let's pray together, for God will hear us. Let's pray. Let's stay prayed up. Yeah.
In this world you come to lose. In this world you must do. In this world you have to stay.
Sisters, let's pray. Pray for our government officials. Let's pray for our teachers. Pray for our preachers. Pray for our brothers and sisters on the street. Pray for our neighbors, our mothers and fathers. Pray. For when we pray, God Almighty will hear us. Brothers and sisters, it's time
in
to
this
pray.
World to come to. In this world you must do. In this world you have to stay, stay prayed. In this world you come to. In this world you must do. In this world you have to stay, stay prayed up.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we're coming to you right now. Lord, we're asking, Lord, that you heal our land. You heal all the things that are going wrong in this land. Lord, only you can do it. No one else can do it. Lord, we love you and we praise you for doing what only you can. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.